So that was Hardline Trail. Hangover, huh?
Trees out of the way for you, buddy.
Sound like something good up here.
Choice here? Oh!
I don't think so. Huh? No, no. Cause you're just gonna get in worse shape. Go easy, Chris. Backwards. Well,
it ain't getting better, ain't it?
Hell.
Should we just cut the tree down?
If I pull down and back in there and go up this?
Maybe.
Is anything broke? We can fix that.
Just cut.
It's a little big tree too.
Well, we can cut it.
It needs to be cut.
Yeah.
All right.
Tear the damn fenders and all off.
All right. What kind of is this, Chris?
I mean, he fixed our fender slam off.
I hate them fenders, man.
He stuck his fender in a tree and a half.
Looks like it.
Maybe it rotten hard place.
I mean, it'd be good for all of us for those trees to be gone anyway. As soon as we get this out of the way, this will be fine.
Okay.
Sorry, Chris. God, my fender.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's pretty nice. You got
to
cut it.
I tried to get this. I can't.
That's awesome.
You got to cut it.
I tried to take the fender off, but.
Damn, I ain't got my chainsaw either.
Me neither. It's in the camper.
I got.
We can do it like that. Go get it.
What about it?
Like how?
Miniature version of your.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll work.
Alpha.
Oh, let me get a little bit more.
Lumberjack Ryan.
Dang, he ain't beat lumberjack and he gonna go broke. He ain't getting no much. He ain't got much to work with.
This is I like what you've done here.
You like my too?
Yeah, this is a good look for you, especially not going right here where it's nice and clear and straight. That's...
Yeah, I was worried about these little trees.
Yeah, obviously. Well, you were bitching about your mud flaps, so...
Now you get new ones.
Oh, that'd be fixed. Man, you'd think it'd start cracking.
I'm telling you, I thought I could push that down right there and you could continue to go, but, you know.
lot, dude.
Yeah, it's in there.
I'm like two-thirds of the way through and it ain't moving.
Yeah, I don't know how you got yourself in this position here.
Finish it off for me, Rick.
Golly.
It didn't give none until
I know.
It was going.
No kidding.
All right, here goes nothing.
You need to paint your paint like rust?
Yeah, it's bashed.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's a wedge blade.
I'm gonna get out of the way of flying debris.
No, these crawlers are just gonna crawl right up it, Chris.
That's
right. Huh?
I'm glad you got
brakes. Oh yeah, we're almost. Except for hitting that tree.
Careful, we don't wanna have to cut another damn tree down. Wow.
My back tires is that one?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. It's going to turtle bad. It's going to be good. All four wheels in the air. Come on. Go on. Oh, now you're... your fenders, your mud flaps hanging, just so you know.
He won't flinch.
No, he ain't gonna winch.
No, he's done got the face on now. He's going.
Yeah, you're gonna
like,
dig it up.
He tears up.
This is like mason jar.
Yeah, he's got the look.
Yeah, this time it's in your fender. Yeah, you didn't need that mud flap either. It's spare. What in the hell? You need us to cut that tree down?
Get that stuff busted. Stuff still catching.
That's about it. There. Yeah.
I mean, I could go a little bit further left, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you're gonna fall on that, but you'll be fine. Deal.
Wait! Well, it's already up.
A little. Watch your mud flap.
Mud flaps are RIP.
Someone give me some mud flap.
Let's see how bad this is. I have a feeling this is going to leave a mark. Look at this. He could have just went straight.
No bypasses, Chris. You gotta go this way too.
No bypasses.
Yeah. I probably can go up there.
It's that turn you're gonna make right there that's gonna compromise you.
I'm not gonna do it. It's the last time I did it.
I'm gonna be all up in this door in this tree. Uh-huh, y'all ready?
and the obvious place to go
Hey, that's you'd been fine if you hadn't stabbed a brake. Your brake is exactly what did that. Turn your wheels right and go forward. Turn right. Never mind. You got it now.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Yeah, you should have. I pointed that out in the video.
Yeah, I tried to talk him out of that.
Don't need that shit anyway.